I'm sick of that. Do you remember that November we both got mad and walked away? Then that December was the coldest winter that I ever had to face. I couldn't eat no, not too sweet no. I struggled every day. It felt so unbelievable, like Shaq making a free throw, or Johnny Cochran losing the case. Is this how it's supposed to be? Are things ever unchanged? So you get to me, the further you move away. We pointed the finger, trouble just lingered. We both had a lot to say. I took you through the ringer, you turned off your ringer, then it started to fade away. I thought that I would get down with the change of the weather. I thought that I would be okay. And then I found this letter that I had in my sweater that you wrote me back in the day. Is this how it's supposed to be? Are things ever gonna change? Closer you get to me, the further you move away. We'll be right back.
Thank you.